Scanning a region of interest is easy using the uScope digital slide scanner. To begin, insert a prepared glass slide into the uScope slide tray and click the Load Slide button on the uScope control panel. When the overview image appears, select the region you want to scan. Use the handles on the edges of the region select box to adjust it to the perfect size. Select the filter to apply to the scanned images. Then select the focus method to use for the scan. Click the Start Scan button to proceed. The focus window appears and allows you to set the initial focus and illumination for the scan. Once focus is set, click the Scan button to start scanning. Each field is automatically focused, displayed, and saved to disk. When the scan completes, a tiled field set displays. Click the Create Deep Zoom button to start combining fields into a single large image. When processing completes, a viewer opens to show the final complete image. For more information about the uScope family of products, be sure to visit www.uscopes.com.